In the healing by secondary intention, it is for an exposed wound or where necrosis has been observed. In this kind, what happens, the wound is deep and the clot formed, the deep wound is really blocked by a deep clot or the fibrin. From day 2 to day 7, you can say, that is granulated tissue, granulation tissue, they invade over here and the blood vessels are formed, the fibrinoblast comes over here. In the third stage, what happens is a fibrous scar develops. In case of primary intention, no scar was developed. And in this, inflammation is observed. Here we will find inflammation. In your primary intention, the inflammation is reduced. The collagen is laid down over here and the fibroblast is there to heal up the tissue. And at the last, what happens is the maturation of the collagen occurs and the integrity of the cell, though achieved, but usually the fibrous growth is observed. In case of the primary intention, no fibrous growth has been observed.